any emergency medical assistance?
This is Sandusky Sheriff Kyle Overmeyer as he is walking into the booking room at the Erie County Jail Tuesday night, shortly after being indicted on 43 counts.
We were asked to house the defendant in this case in the county jail here in Erie County.
Erie County Sheriff Paul Sigsworth says Overmeyer is being treated like everyone else at the jail.
I don't know that's ever happened here before, but we still have a job to do and we'll carry our duties.
The 42-year-old sheriff appeared in Sandusky County Common Pleas Court Wednesday to face the charges, which include tampering with records, theft in office, and deception to obtain a dangerous drug. The charges alleged that Overmeyer deceived physicians and pharmacists in order to obtain prescription pain medication. The theft charge relates to allegations that Overmeyer improperly took medications from area prescription drug disposal drop boxes.
We have 88 sheriffs in Delaware, or in the state of Ohio, and most of them are fine, upstanding, hardworking men of integrity. And unfortunately, in this situation, we have a sheriff who is under indictment.
However, if defense counsel wants to view that information,
an automatic not guilty plea was entered on the sheriff's behalf, and bond was set at $150,000. As a condition of bond, the sheriff has to turn over his guns as well as all county property. The State Bureau of Criminal Investigation began investigating the case in September 2015.
The process will be filed to have him be suspended from his position.